May 1st. Complete whiteout again. San Jose, California.